Good morning, church family, and welcome to worship. This is a reading from Ephesians chapter 4.
Therefore, each of you must put off falsehood and speak truthfully to your neighbor. For we are all members of one body. In your anger, do not sin. Do not let the sun go down while you are still angry. And do not give the devil a foothold.
Anyone who has been stealing must steal no longer, but must work, doing something useful with their own hands, that they may have something to share with those in need. Do not let any unwholesome talk come out of your mouths, but only what is helpful for building others up according to their needs, that it may benefit those who listen. And do not grieve the Holy Spirit of God, with whom you were sealed for the day of redemption.
Get rid of all the bitterness, rage, and anger, brawling, and slander, along with every form of malice. Be kind and compassionate to one another, forgive each other, just as in God, Christ God forgave you.
This is the word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.